All right. Dinner of the day, or yesterday. So, I found this Hondo II from 1975/1979. What? Something like that, yeah. So, this is HLPJ2. Looks like fully original, exact this input check and tuners. Well, I just put this on just for testing is this playable, but yeah, it needs a lot of work. And check this out. This is super thin, something like 3.5 millimeters. But this is old love suit guitar. Can you see this headstock? And of this is bolt-on, and oh yeah, just at the edge, this is quite good shape. It might need a new nut, and well, great job. But after all, this looks just awesome, great. Everything is original, looks like original, and this pickup. So let's go quickly on that one. So. Way for it. Oh yeah. So I had some clean sounds, and let's go for bridge pickup. I was surprised this works. Quick one for Hondo 2. What is on my bench right away? So needs a fret job. Needs a new bridge, and perhaps I'm going to buy something different bridge than this one. But how it? This sounds great. This neck pickup sounds great. Just enough bassy, but not too bassy. Thank you. that it is very freaking nice. Hondo 2, freaking nice pickups on my bench, so I didn't need to save some money to make a fret job out by this bridge. And let's hope what is going on very freaking soon. So let's hope we are going to have great summer over here, and nothing else but just bye bye.